Hey everyone, welcome to MotoScope. So I'm doing a very short video today because it's Diwali and I don't have time for a bigger one. So the wipers on both my cars, you know, the EcoSport and the Hexa are worn out. So on the EcoSport, I haven't changed the wipers since 2016, since I bought the car, and they're pretty useless. On the Hexa as well, you know, the wipers are a year old and they don't do a good job. So I bought, replacement wipers for both the cars, and I'll quickly show you how to remove the current wipers and put the new one on. For the Hexa, I bought the My TVS Frameless wipers, you know. Why frameless? Because you can see here, you can directly see the blades here, there's no frame. So I've read good reviews on the Hexa forum and a lot of people are using these. Again, inexpensive 22-inch wipers. I'll leave the details in the description. So I said the wipers are frameless. So if you take a closer look in this, you know, the stock wiper, right? The stock wiper, you see this metal frame here. Here in this case, there is no frame. This is more lightweight and it's got a natural curve. The Hexa has a pretty much same arrangement. Let's take a close look. Again, to remove it, you push the clip here downward like this and then you pull the whole wiper down. Remove. On the frameless wiper for the Hexa, you can see it's like this, you know, in close position. You need to press on both the sides like this and pull this out. Once you do that, you push the hook of the vehicle's wiper from in here and then it locks like this. Let me show you. So this goes in like this, then you put it down like this and you can see it goes, locks in this particular clip and then it's locked and then you close it. And that's done. So that was it for the Hexa. Now let me do a quick wipe and see how well it works. This does a pretty neat job, you know. With that, we're done changing the wipers in both the cars. Like you saw, it was just a 5 to 10 minute procedure and it can be done at home. So that's it for this video, guys. Let me know what you thought. If you have any feedback, please do put in the description below. So from me to all of you, happy Diwali and keep watching, keep riding and be safe. Bye bye.